Nah.
Hottest threads in town. That's the No Frills Boot.
Not terribly surprising, really. Fairly common side effects. What with you being dead and all.
Just a damn minute, Doc. Just stop. Stop.
Anyway, I was on my way back here to the lab this evening when I found your body lying in the sludge dump behind the pipe. Gone!
I already do. So, what's next? Where do I...
Excellent. Are you ready to hit something now? Well, hello. Oh, something's different about you. Are you wearing a new head? Oh no! The elevator!
You expecting company, Doc?
Oh! Now stay put, Fred. Stay in here and be quiet, no matter what you might hear. I'll try to get rid of whoever this is. Mr. Pitt, what a pleasure, sir. What brings you to my humble manor at such a late hour?
You can save the pleasantries, Doctor. I think you might have some idea why we're here.
No, sir. I can't imagine why you would...
Cut the crap, Steiner. That absent-minded professor routine ain't cutting the mustard no more.
And if that ain't enough, we came...
Sorry, boy.
Wait, you stay...
Ah!
It won't budge.
And it arrived by courier in the box. I examined it and sent it off to the taxidermist as you instructed.
What about...
I've told you everything I know!
Damn, Doc! You ain't...
Thank you. Mm-hmm.